His name is Joao MacDowell, and yesterday I went to his opera, Tamandua.